Hey guys, right, just a quick one for you. So we're going to quickly show you how to reset a recorder, that'll be a DVR or an NVR, or an IP camera using the Sadp tool from Hikvision. Okay, so the one thing you will need to know is your password. Okay, this is not designed for, if you don't know your password, you will not be able to reset it this way. So let's assume you know your password, you want to do a factory reset, just get everything back to how it was and start again. Alright then, so here's Sadp tool, you just need to download it from Hikvision. We've got a little video guide on here, just a link below if you want to check it out. But let's bring it up now. So here is our DVR. Okay then, as you guys know, we can just log on straight from the DVR. Okay. Oops. Okay. There's some problems today with the capitals, but get in there. Okay, log on. Okay, now we're logged on to our DVR. It's the same way you would log on to a camera, an IP camera, or an NVR. All right, then, so we go to configuration. Okay. Now, from configuration, you can do a lot of things here, as you might have seen in other videos. But have a play around with that, have a look around. But what we're going to do is go to maintenance. So from here, maintenance, we could do a pure factory reset. Okay, we can also, you know, switch our device on and off again without having to turn the button. Nice little thing there. Or we can just restore most of the settings except the IP parameters and the user information. But for right now, we just want to do a factory reset, just like beginning. And let's show you how to do that. So, okay, that's it. Just a couple of clicks. DVR is rebooting as we speak. It might take 2-3 minutes to do, but then, yep, you will have an unactivated, ready to go DVR. And if you want to set it up, obviously see the same link below. And yeah, hope you guys learned how to reset a DVR using Sadp, and catch you next time. Cheers.